Apple can try and spin it any way it wants, but the hard reality remains that iPad sales have been slumping for years. In fact, it's been quite a few years since Apple has seen year-over-year iPad sales growth over the course of a quarter, despite CEO Tim Cook's assertion that the iPad remains the future of computing. That debate aside, there appears to be some say upcoming to Apple iPad lineup, a fact that so long be all that surprising given Cook's remark regarding the iPad earlier this year. We've got some exciting thing coming on iPad and I'm optimistic about everything ahead. The Cook said about 3 months ago that being the case, there are reports that Apple at WWDC this year will introduce a brand new 10.5 gạch nối iPad Pro with an at-least display. Now, what makes this particularly intriguing is that Apple will reportedly fit set 10.5 gạch nối display into a form factor no bigger than the current 9.7 gạch nối iPad model. Why is perhaps too soon to say with any certainty? Apple upcoming at-least iPad may be Apple last day and chance at injecting a bit of light into its tablet lineup. Commenting on the rumor product, Mark Rumor relayed the following remark from analyst Ming Chi Kuo: the newly designed 10.5 iPad Pro will have a similar form factor to the 9.7 model but will feature a larger display thanks to narrow bezel. The new design should improve the user experience and have gained traction in the corporate commercial sector. We forecast 10.5 iPad shipment of 5.0-6.0 million units in 2017. 7F accounting for 15% of total 2017 iPad shipment. Also of note is a recent report claiming that Apple iPad mini is about to go the way of the dodo. According to BGA, the iPad mini amid slumping sales will be given the in the not too distant future, citing sources familiar with Apple plan. The report indicates that Apple inside about cannibalizing its own product and that the iPad mini sales figures do not justify continued development of the mini product line. As for cannibalization, the proliferation of large screen iPhone model has arguably rendered the iPad mini less so an intriguing product than it was at launch. Join the network one community on Facebook and LinkedIn to comment on topic that are top of mind.